We must push forward until our ambition is realized.
After aiding Ma Su's unit, we must withdraw from Jie Ting. I ask you all to move quickly.
Understood, Chancellor. I shall rescue Master Ma Su immediately.
Paths which are not blocked off are sure to contain some kind of trap. Make sure to proceed.
I understand, Chancellor. I am most grateful for that information.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
You'll need more than that. See just how prodigious. My talent truly is. Ambush. Now, we must hurry and rescue Master Ma Su. This
Let's
ends
see
here
how
and now. This ends here and now. We will not be able to proceed any further without dealing with it first. This ends here and now.
You are a fool to come out here alone. You shall fall prey to my tactics.
The ballistae have been destroyed! Now, to continue on our way!
Your skill.
skills are very impressive.
Well done.
We cannot hold out any longer. Someone, we require reinforcements! I am grateful for your assistance.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
This ends here and now. You'll need more than that.
Going back for now.
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is. This ends here and now.
You're here to help us. We cannot thank you enough.
Simply amazing in battle.
Just how prodigious my talent truly is!
You saved me. Thank you ever so much.
Close the gates! We'll trap the enemy inside!
Our allies have been caught up in an enemy trap!
An enemy trap? Very well. I must hurry to their rescue! This ends here and now.
You are quite strong.
Give this fight my all.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is.
You're taking too much time. I better hurry on.
I grow weary of seeing such awkward and ungraceful officers on the battlefield. I shall deal with any personally.
Master Masu is sure to be punished. Still, he is one of us. I must save him.
Come from the Chancellor himself. Nobody will stand in my way.
This ends here and now.
Ah! you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is.
Simply amazing in battle.
You sure know how to fight.
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is. My talent truly is.
You came to rescue me, even after what I've done.
Come, Master Masu. Let us return to the main camp. The Chancellor is waiting for you.
The Wei Force's main unit is approaching. It is being led by Sima Yi.
His prized disciple is a fool. Perhaps I have overestimated Zhuge Liang.
We are not prepared to take on this larger force. We must avoid the enemy and fall back to our main camp.
Okay, the enemy has arrived. Release the boulders and block the Shu advance.
My ambition pushes forward. We can't possibly retreat under these circumstances. We need to defeat the officer in charge.
His allies reinforce the situation. They have the orders to defend the nation before they make your escape.
I shall defend this camp until you can return. Everybody, make haste in your retreat!
Like a moth to a flame!
These pyro cannons will roast you alive!
So now they've wheeled out their heavy weaponry, have they? We will need to defeat this guy in order to secure our escape route.
This ends here and now!
Retreat would be the best option right now.
If only I was healthy, this would be so much easier.
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is. The threat has subsided. Okay, let's hurry back to the main camp.
So easily. This is where you are destined to die.
Just how prodigious my talent truly is! We have almost reached the main camp. Hang in there, Master Masu.
Oh, yes. You're right. I shall do my best. My spirits are. The enemy is stationed in front of our main camp.
You'll need more than that.
I'm not sure you can make it.
No. We just need to get past these last enemies, and then we are safe.
Get ready to force our way through.
You believe you can beat me? Your stupidity amuses.
This ends here and now.
Your name is Sima Zhao. Not that you need to remember it or anything.
Give this fight my all!
Hey there! Shaho Bazdani! Nice to meet you!
Chancellor! This defeat has damaged the Northern campaign. The fault lies entirely with me.
I am the one who put you in charge. If the fault lies with anyone, it is with me.
No! Good work must be rewarded, and failure punished. Chancellor, please make your just pronouncement.